what makes Cali Collaborative more unique than other professional developments that I've been a part of is the ability to bring districts together and provide that time and space for districts to share ideas, learn from each other, and ask good questions.
Our Cali network was a group of districts, 27 districts in all, that came together back in 2016 to focus on different aspects of literacy.
It really became a think tank for Robla, something that helped us to look closely at our instructional issues and think really about, you know, what in our system might not be working efficiently and how we might improve it.
For districts, I think it's just an amazing gift of time with hopefully the right team in the room, so that you can see your problems from all different areas and you can do some just kind of big goal setting to meet the needs of your kids and your families, and you can cycle back around to see where you are on track towards meeting that goal.
The idea that you have teacher leaders that are working together, in our case coaches, is a great model, I think, for all disciplines to follow.
When we took a look at our data, our classroom practices, we did see improvement, and so the outcomes are encouraging.
Our third year in with our partnership, we really saw a dramatic increase and rise in both states' testing as well as our local assessments.
Just within the 5 years that I participated in it, we saw a 180 transformation with our math department in terms of how they viewed traditional instruction versus a noisy classroom with healthy student discourse about math.
Some of the practices we've learned directly from other districts through our Cali collaboration, and some we've just learned and moved on and continue with our learning. So that's what gives me hope, not only for our students themselves, but for our community.
We had been involved in some different professional learning networks previously, but this one in particular, when districts are really grappling with some of the same similar issues, was definitely very attractive.
What we've heard from districts after Cali has finished is they're still reaching out to each other. They're still learning from each other, and they're excited to have somebody else in this work that understands the work that they're doing.
Cali's ending kind of officially, but our schools are continuing to work together without Cali. So that's probably the best proof that Cali works, is that it's not even here, but we're still continuing on with the model.
What Cali has taught us in terms of a system is it's adaptable to anything. And by the way, we don't know what's coming next, so you have to be very adaptable. So really, it's been a shift in our thinking to be able to utilize the continuous improvement model for almost any situation.